Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare channel. Here we have got the newest iPhone 13 Pro. And in this video I will show you how to force restart your iPhone 13, how to get iPhone 13 into recovery mode, and how to get iPhone 13 into DFU mode. I will use this iPhone 13 Pro as an example. On the left side of your iPhone 13, there are two buttons, the volume up button and the volume down button. On the right side of your iPhone, you are gonna see the side button here, which you use to invoke Siri. As we all know, you need to combine the volume down button and the side button to power off your iPhone 13. So how to restart your iPhone 13 if it won't respond to your commands? Here we go. There is a combination of the volume and side button. Quickly press and release the volume up button. Then quickly press and release the volume down button. And quickly press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. Then your iPhone 13 will force restart. If you need to restore your iPhone 13 to factory defaults, you can use recovery mode to do that. So the second part of the video will guide you to get into recovery mode. To restore your iPhone, you need to connect it to PC or Mac by using a lightning cable. Then select Trust when prompted. It is very similar to the former steps we did, but you need to hold the side button for longer. Press volume up and release. Press volume down and release. Then press and hold the side button. Don't let go the side button even when you see the Apple logo. And eventually you will see this connect to computer icon. Now you can release. Let's go to the computer we connected. When you launch iTunes, you are going to see this. You can choose to update if available or just restore your iPhone. To exit the recovery mode is also very easy. All you need to do is holding your side button until your iPhone reboots. You can also use Reiboot to enter recovery mode with only one click. Just connect your iPhone and click Enter Recovery Mode on Reiboot, and it will put your iPhone into recovery mode within seconds. To exit recovery mode on Reiboot is also with one click. Super easy, you can try it. Now let's go to the most difficult part, which is getting into DFU mode. If for some reasons you need to get your iPhone into DFU mode, it will be a little difficult. But no worries, just do with the following steps. Press and release volume up. Press and release volume down. Press and hold the side button for 10 seconds. Then press and hold the volume down button. After 5 seconds, release your finger on the side button, but continue holding the volume down button. And after 10 seconds, you can release the finger from the volume down button. Your iPhone will remain black like this. This means that your iPhone is in DFU mode. Let's connect to iTunes. It shows iTunes has detected an iPhone in recovery mode. You must restore this iPhone before it can be used with iTunes. To exit the DFU mode is not so complicated like entering, but you still need to press and release volume up. Press and release volume down, then press and hold the side button. Once it shows the Apple logo, you can release the side button and now your iPhone is booting back up from iOS. Alright, thanks for watching this iPhone 13 tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe us and share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.